Hello Inventor, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can transfer our one screen data to the another screen. So here we go. Click on new project and my project name is transfer data. Now we have here first screen one. I'm going to just drag and drop one button and I'm going to drag and drop one text box to get input from user, and I will transfer that input to the another screen. Okay, so click on the screen and just make all the things in the center and change the background color of that screen to orange or anything that you want. Click on that button and just change that text to the send data. Okay, font size I'm gonna just make it 18. Click on the text box and remove the hint from here like this. Now this is our first screen. Now I'm gonna create another screen, so click on the add screen here in the top, click on this, and screen name is screen 2 and click on OK. Now here we have another screen. I'm gonna just add one label here, okay, and I'm gonna add one button also here, and I'm gonna make all that things in a center like this, okay, and in that label I'm gonna just say here the data, okay, and I'm gonna just make that font size to the 20 something, okay, 20 or 30 like this. Click on this button and just say here back, okay, like this. Now I'm gonna just change the background color of that screen also to background color something pink like this. Now let's go to the screen one here, and whenever some user put the value in the here, and whenever someone click on the send data, we need to transfer that data to another screen. So click on that button one, someone click on the button one, then we need to open the another screen. So click on the control and in the bottom we'll see here open another screen with a start value. So just drag and drop it here. A screen name should be changed to the 2, and the start value is our text box 1.txt. You can assign that value in the any global variable and you can pass it. Right now I'm gonna pass that value directly here. Now this is done. Now go to the screen 2 here, and once the screen will in a slice, it means screen 2, then we need to get the data. So click on the control and you will see here the get start value, this one, okay, and we need to set that value in the label 1. So set label 1.txt here and just drag and drop it like here, okay. Now this is done. Now what we need to do here, I'm gonna just click on that button, and once the people click on that button, so we need to go back to the another screen. Click on control and you will see in the bottom open another screen, and the screen is screen 1, okay, because we are right now in the screen 2. I'm gonna just run this app in the emulator and let's see how this will work. Make sure you need to just go to the design and change to the screen one first. Now let's click on the screen one like this, okay, design. Now let's open here and you can see the screen, and here you'll see, let's put the data like hello world, and let's click on the send data button and let's see, you can see the screen two is open and hello world. You can go back using this, yes, and just put any other data like, okay, this is TCB, okay, and now you can just click on the send data button and you'll see here the this is TCB. Cool. So we are passing the value, we are transferring the data from screen 1 to the screen 2, okay. You can do the same thing for the screen 2 to the screen 1 also. If you have any doubt, you can ask me a comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe, bye bye.